Being dead just got me mad. Much obliged, Doc.